agent they murdered. You knew him?
He was a friend of mine.
Sorry for your loss.
I could say it comes with a job, but it doesn't get any easier.
No, it doesn't. Guess you've been down here a while?
I've been living as Karen Bowman, international aid worker, for just about 5 years. Means living rough, but as a cover, it gets me out and about.
At least it comes with a chopper.
How'd you get in country?
I flew in business class from Manaus.
Hey, I'm refreshed and ready for work, right? I just hitched rides from Barranco, Peru. How about you?
I got on board a bus in Huy, Argentina, and drank all the way to Villazón. Nobody wants to deal with a drunk on the bus.
That explains why you smell like ass.
I've heard rumors about you guys. I was a rookie field officer in Moscow when the coup went down. There was talk you were involved?
Nah, it must have been someone else. We were never there.
It's not every day you get to meet an urban legend in the flesh.
You should tell that to my kid. Maybe he'd listen when I tell him to take the trash out.
Is it hard being someone who doesn't officially exist?
You tell me, Karen Bowman, international aid worker.
I'm sure you've seen the horrible, fucked up shit humans are capable of when there are zero repercussions. But let me tell you right now, no matter how you compartmentalize, how you desensitize, you can't prepare for El Sueño. He's got a religious streak that rates pretty close to delusional. He's taken vows of poverty, chastity. If he's not in it for the chocha or the money, he's in it for the power. This joint task force is CIA, DEA, JSOC. I'm your resident spook for this ride. Welcome to Operation Kingslayer.
Our briefing said there'd be a contingent of locals.
The Qatar is 26. They're a group of rebels who've been giving Unidad and Salta Blanca some resistance. We'll meet their leader, Pakatari, as soon as we touch down. Bolivians have a long history of hating us Yankees, but this time, let's hope the enemy of my enemy will be my friend. But don't turn your back on him. I'm not going to.
Soldiers. This is the help you promised? That's under well promised? A single Yankee died, so you send a handful of soldiers. Hundreds of Bolivians have died from Santa Blanca's bullets. Where will my hundreds of soldiers come from?
As Americans, we aren't here, remember? These soldiers are the best covert ops team our country has to offer. With their help, you won't need hundreds of soldiers.
Are you familiar with the word Huber, Senora Bowman?
Meet Pakatari, leader of the resistance group Qataris 26. We will be working with the rebels to destabilize Santa Blanca's organization. They've been fighting Santa Blanca and corrupt Bolivian officials for nearly 6 years now. We'll need to coordinate targets.
There is no time for this. We have information on Amaru's whereabouts.
Amaru? You found him? Amaru is one of the founders of the Qataris 26.
More than that, her group is founded on his ideas. Without his theories of an agrarian proletariat, there would be no organized resistance against Santa Blanca and the corruption in our government. Amaru must be saved. If you were to assist my people, it would do much to earn my confidence.
Where is he?
We do not know exactly. We know he's in this province and that there is a Santa Blanca lieutenant who knows where he is.
I'll put a call into the activity, see if they can dig more intel out of the airwaves. Start looking for that lieutenant and keep me informed of everything via sat phone. Good hunting.
Saving Amaru is important to our cause, Yankee. Make sure you don't kill the Santa Blanca lieutenant before you get the chance to ask him questions.
go. They've seen us.
Open
taking
fire.
A shot. A copy. Get the hell out of there.
Detainees again.
Let's move.
Coopere todo saldrá bien.
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions. Why put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit? No enciendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón. What do you want?
Amaro, where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing. He's at Atoya Farm. Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you.
We need to get this done in a hurry. Maru's an old man. He's not gonna last long on the torture.
Shit, if they've been working on it for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead.
Maybe, maybe not. Although he's a major player in the rebel world. The cartel will keep him alive as long as they can to find out what he does.
We can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. Let's move.
Coming up on Atoyo Farm. Remember, a lot of these Sicarios are ex-military.
ID your targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray round, Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts. Let's go.
Got it, moving.
Got another tango.
We got a couple of narcos.
Ready.
Call the shot. Next to the barn.
I got another. That's five.
Engage him. He's down. You're on to us. Watch out.
Fire.
Wilco. Target is down.
Weapons place over here. We're good. We all in one piece?
Sé que alguien me escucha, cabrones. Sé que están ahí. Así que escuchen bien.
Are you Amaru? What's left of him anyway? Come on, I'm getting you out of here.
Hurt?
Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons, they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not...
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si, Yuri and Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval was when you questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days, maybe four. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock.
We got tangos. Danger close.
got a Sicario. A Sicario over here.
I don't see him.
Sticking close to the helo.
Hold up. There's a weapons case here.
Cartel Sicarios incoming. Tango's down.
We're clear.
Guns down, fellas. We don't want to scare them all off.
We got a 20 in the garage where Pluto parks his sports car. We snag that, we snag his GPS. Maybe something there tells us where he and his girlfriend are. Spotting another tango.
Roger. Let me get in position.
And baby
target
makes
acquired. Let me get a good sight line. Good to go. Enemy down. We're out of the cage.
I'll be right there.
Fuck took you so long? This is the garage. Sound off, spot Pluto's car.
Fuck, bitch. Fuck, they're coming right at us. We're next, watch out! Grenade!
Guys, ready? Fire.
Copy.
There it is. Eyes on Pedro's car.
Clear. How are you guys holding up?
Marking a hostile. Close to some mobiles.
Find a good position. Check your targets. We got civilians in the area.
Roger. Target acquired.
Ready to engage. Lost my target. Say the word,
Take
boss.
Take number three.
Kill confirmed. We're cool, we're cool.
Go.
I copy.
Bad guys are marked, waiting on you, boss.
Thank you.
Eyes on the grunt. There, next to the food container.
They're gonna spot you. They're on alert.
Fire.
Copy. Firing. Tango down.
On the Unidad captain.
We got a sniper, get down.
We
God. What the hell is this?
Mierda. You may as well kill me now. I'm not talking, carajo.
Well, that's your choice. But with a pair of sick fucks like Yuri and Polito, one day there might be you hanging from their ceiling. You can't trust them. It would be a relief if I took them out of your life.
Look, I'm not a snitch, but they just say, yeah, they freak me out. The thing is, they're not even in Itaqua.
So call them back to Itaqua. Tell them you've got a package ready.
Oye, Polito. I got a lamp ready for delivery. Bueno, vale.
Eyes up, we got hostiles in the area.
Ready? Open fire.
I copy. Got that truck has shit clean in it. Don't blow it up.
Got eyes on multiple vehicles, including a commo truck.
Let's get after it. The rebels are hurting for decent comms. We could loot the truck and share the love with the Qatari's people. Got no tangos on my radar.
Right, ladies. You know who you are. And I know we got
We're
more than a few
side.
Down here in Latin America. Oh, yeah. I know a lot of you wappas go to tons of trouble to bleach that shit, so you don't leave the house looking like some young cholo showing off his beach butt. I appreciate female grooming just as much as the next guy. I mean, the worst is when you're going down south and there's just enough stubble down there for you to think...
Ready. Hold the shot.
Boss.
dig in. The cartel's gonna hit this place hard once that transmission starts. I need you there.
Welcome. Hey, ¿qué pasa?
Go.
Roger. I need you to know that things in Bolivia are not as bad as they seem under the heel of the cartel. While we still live, we can take back our land. Take back our freedom.
Looks like they're feeling froggy.
Take back nuestra patria. All we need to do is stand up against Santa Blanca and their drugs.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
We'll go.
Bolivia can once again be ours.
I'm opening fire. That guy's history.
Nope. That's one down. Those Sicarios are gonna destroy the emitter. Clear over here.
Ready? Open fire.
Copy that.
Rebels and Sam come out shot on land. We can't get some. Open the hornet's nest.
To get the rebels fired up.
Well done, compadres. My speech was heard all over Bolivia. It is only a matter of time before the people rise up and join our cause. Viva la revolución!
Glad we could help. Now what have you got on Yuri and Polito?
Nothing yet, amigo. Those two, they cover their tracks well. But my people are working on it. We will know something soon. In the meantime, my revolutionary brothers in Itaqua stand ready to help if you need them. Just call, and they will come.
I'll keep that in mind.
I got one narco, near the ruins.
Looks like Colta is still smoldering. Keep an eye out for the rebel they've got held here.
They're gonna make you back up.
Fucking dead.
dead.
Help me get out of here.
More of these assholes just pulled up.
What do you want from me?
Yuri and Polito, the fuckers who tortured you. We're here to make them pay for what they did. But we need to know where they took you.
We didn't travel far. I remembered that much. And it was quiet. Out in the country somewhere. There was a smell. Like old animal skins. That's all I know. I'm sorry.
It's all right. At least now we know they're close by. Gracias.
Target eliminated.
Nomad, we finally got a 20 on Yuri and Polito. The activity cross-referenced the car's GPS with that description you got from the prisoner. They're at a hunting lodge. Rumor has it they use that spot for their enhanced interrogation.
Send us the location and we'll take care of it.
Put them in the ground for me. Make sure they feel the pain.
There were four people in the room the night DEA agent Ricky Sandoval was murdered. El Sueño, the head of the Santa Blanca cartel, Ricky, and the last two were La Yuri and El Polito. Yuri and Polito met at a poor state-run hospital in Chiapas, where El Polito was doing his residency and La Yuri worked as a nurse. It was love at first sight. From the first moment their eyes met, they were inseparable. A love like no other. One day, a buchon named La Plaga walked into the ER, all shot up. It was touch and go for a while, but Yuri and Polito were able to save his life. La Plaga was grateful. He showered them with gifts, invitations to the most exclusive parties, even a new car. And after a while, La Plaga made Yuri and Polito the personal medical staff of the Santa Blanca cartel. But that wasn't their main job. See, Yuri and Polito know about the human body. They know how much pain a person can endure before he'll die. They know how to keep a person alive and awake so they can feel the pain. And most of all, they know how to inflict that pain. That's what they do in Itaqua province. When Santa Blanca captures someone that refuses to talk, the Yuri and El Polito make them talk. They break people. Like I said, there were four people in the room the night Ricky Sandoval was murdered. Sueño, Ricky, Yuri, and Polito. They kept Ricky alive while Sueño tortured him. Non-stop for 47 hours straight. They broke Ricky Sandoval. Then Sueño executed him.
Advance on the lodge. Stay alert.
Hold up. We got hostile activity.
Move in. Watch those doorways and corners. This must be where Sandoval cashed in. Bowman said they kept him alive for 47 hours.
Tough son of a bitch held out for a long time. I feel like he was waiting for us to come get him, and we're real fucking late. Time to make it right.
Cariño, who were you before you met?
Nothing. I cannot have you imagine a life so deep, a love so full as the love I have with you.
Oh, God, I feel the same. I was half a person before I met you. I was a faded image, out of focus, until I could see myself through your eyes.
Tell me. Just now, when I was breaking that man's hands, I was imagining that he had tried to touch you.
Come on, you're such a jealous man.
And each finger I broke was punishment for a sin those hands had committed against you.
Gordo, you're my only bride.
Fire.
Roger.
Open fire.
Benjamin, we gotta go like this, gotta! Whoever the fuck you are, I'm gonna bleach you slow!
Yuri is down.
Get to cover.
Yuri and Polito have been terminated.
You know how in the movies people always act like revenge isn't satisfying? Like it doesn't make them feel any better?
Sure.
Well, I feel fucking great. Taking out that lovey-dovey horror show also earned us some points with the locals. Make contact when you find something new. Bowman out.